Thailand sticking with the use of China's Sinovac COVID vaccines despite reports of unusual stroke-like side effects among recipients. Six medical workers in Rayong province who were inoculated last month experienced symptoms similar to those of stroke. These include numbness in the limbs and drowsiness. Authorities say they have since recovered and no blood clots were found. Thailand has received 2 million doses of the Sinovac jabs, which have already been administered to more than 600,000 people nationwide. 1.5 million additional shots are arriving soon. Over in the U.S., President Joe Biden announces tax credits for businesses in yet another move to urge Americans to get vaccinated. Biden says the tax credit will fully offset the cost of giving workers as many as 80 hours of paid time off to get their shots and recover from any potential side effects. It will apply to businesses within fewer than 500 employees and will amount for up to $511 per day for each worker.
I'm calling on every employer, large and small, in every state to give employees the time off they need with pay to get vaccinated, and any time they need with pay to recover if they're feeling under the weather after the shot. No working American should lose a single dollar from their paycheck because they chose to fulfill their patriotic duty of getting vaccinated.
As for his broader vaccination target, Biden says the U.S. is on track to reach 200 million shots administered since he took office. He adds the U.S. stands ready to share its vaccines to other countries once it ensures enough supply at home.
We're looking at what is going to be done with some of the vaccines that we are not using. We got to make sure they are safe to be sent. And we hope to be able to be of some help and value to countries around the world. I've talked to our neighbors. We're going to try to help some more. But there's other countries as well that I'm confident we can help, including in Central America. And but it's in process. We don't have enough to be confident to give it, send it abroad now. But I expect we're going to be able to do that.